two things. One is choose me, choose your handler even when distractions are present, and the other one is leash walking. So obviously Coco has really nice focus, so when she looks at me, good girl, I'm either going to give her praise and a treat, or I could use a lick of my spoon, which I'm going to use in a moment for leash walking. Just waiting. Good girl. So I'm just waiting for her to choose me. Literally, that's all it is, okay? It does require a little patience, but it's a great way to build some self-control on the dog's part so that you're not always having to cue them to give you eye contact. Good girl. All right, so now we're going to start our leash walking. Basic goal is I want my dog to be within the reach of my arm. And when they are, I'm going to praise, and then sometimes praise with a treat or praise with a lick of my cheesy spoon. Ready, Coco? Come on. Heel, good girl. Heel, good girl. And when I turn, I'm going to make sure to make that a rewardable moment, because that's when a lot of dogs get confused. Coco! Again, I'm going to stop and wait for her to give me attention, and then praise and reward that, because she really does have super nice focus, especially for a puppy this age. See what she does right now. She's looking for a drop treat. Good girl. Very good. Nice job, Miss Coco.